Welcome to the area, and I hope that our visitors enjoy the great weather and dining and nature experiences that Panama City has to offer. Please take advantage of the white sandy beaches. I know a lot of my patients like to go for long walks or kayaking, and I hope that you partake in some of those activities while visiting. While you're here, you should be aware that there are some signs and symptoms that may indicate something's not going right with your heart. If you develop feeling of pressure, pain, discomfort, or any unusual symptoms with exertion, this may be a sign that something's not going well with the heart. Some patients describe sweating or shortness of breath, and it could range anywhere from the chest to the neck or between the shoulder blades in terms of location. Often we hear a classical description of substernal chest pressure that radiated down the left arm, but it doesn't always come in that flavor. The point is to be aware if you're developing new symptoms while you're exerting yourself that something may not be right. If these symptoms do not go away on their own, then you should seek medical attention. So if you think you're having a heart emergency, don't try to be a hero and drive yourself to the hospital. Call 911 and ask to be transported to a full cardiac service hospital like we have here at Bay Medical Center. I tell my patients, one life, one heart, one hospital. And that's Bay Medical, with the area's best survival rates.